What do y'all call a pretty woman? Pretty woman on the arm of a banjo player.
What?
Tattoo.
Hey, so what's the difference in a bass player and a vacuum cleaner? A vacuum cleaner has to be plugged in before it sucks.
What can a park bench do that a banjo player can never? Support a family of four.
This is true. What do you call a bass player with a savings account? An optimist.
All right, you guys.
I'll have you know.